This is a guitar I got for my birthday from my nephew Jake. Okay. Let's see here. Oh!
I've really meant a lot to the people who have been living through this war for the past 7 years. And they really, I think, felt very betrayed by the administration. And so seeing that America
is
willing to take action,
my birthday.
It's been really important to do that there is
people. Yes,
and I think that people are standing by and really hoping that more action comes.
You know, we had, I was looking at other networks and there was some pro-Assad sort of, you know, cars honking, people cheering. Are you seeing that as well, that perhaps that there wasn't the toughness that they had anticipated, if that makes sense?
Yes, and I think Assad will always have his loyalists, particularly in Damascus, and I know this morning they were trying to rally people together to come to the center of the town and declare that the Americans had failed. It did provide a propaganda opportunity for them, but their loyalists are